Advance is sponsored by Student Association for Campus Activities. The competition has several rounds before the winning bands are chosen.
So Battle of Bands is a way for Texas State students to come out into the Bobcat community and show their talent.
The bands have worked hard to prepare.
We all live in the Tower Hall, so we get up early every Friday morning and set up in the piano room and we just jam.
They make sure the performance goes smoothly with hopes of earning recognition for their efforts.
We were just serious about getting gigs around here in San Marcos and just practicing a lot, and then we just happened to be prepared for Battle of the Bands as soon as it came.
The winners of this round will go on to perform at Riverfest on April 21st. Then a first place winner will be awarded the championship title. For Bobcat Update, I'm Dylan Anguiano.